Real excited to present to you the Eaton Lighting Steeler LED High Bay. It's a great new product that fits the round LED high bay category for industrial spaces. In this particular launch, we've gone after a space within the industrial category where we weren't traditionally at with the LEDs. In the past, we've always had 2x4 linear LED high bays, and we really needed to find a product that was going to be a real easy retrofit for the contractors. One of the real key components for a contractor in this particular product is the fact that it weighs 13 pounds. As far as energy savings go, we're obviously going after that high bay application where it's 400 watt metal halide. It could be 250 watt metal halides, things like that. In this particular case, we've got four different configurations and lumen packages to go out after a very wide array of applications. In addition to that, as far as energy savings go, you're talking about energy savings of upwards of over 50% on a 400 watt metal halide, which is typically running about 476 watts, input watts, coming into that fixture. With this particular fixture, you're running just a hair over 200 watts. So again, significant energy savings. One of the other things that I'm really excited about on this is obviously the lumens per watt as well. So the fixture efficiency, over 127 lumens per watt. If you go back and you look at 2 and 3 years ago, if you were able to get to 100 lumens per watt, that was really the holy grail of energy efficiency for an LED fixture. So to be able to roll out a new product like this, it's at 127 lumens per watt, that's fantastic. We're real excited about it. You've got rated life of L83 at 60,000 hours. So that essentially means, Mr. Contractor, that you've got only 17% energy or light loss out of this fixture after 60,000 hours. You compare that to a metal halide fixture, which is gonna get at best 20 to 30,000 hours. Obviously, this is a lot less maintenance on your side of the things, and it's a lot less maintenance for your customer as well. A couple other features that I wanted to talk about with you on this is all the mounting mechanisms. I talked a little bit about earlier about how much easier it is to install. Instead of going with two points of contact to hang the fixture, now you're going with just one with a standard hook, cord, and plug. Something we've seen in industrial high bays for years and years and years. Because it only weighs 13 pounds, you just lift that thing up, pop it on the hook, lay it down, and you're off and running. A couple other features I wanted to say. It's real flat on the underside. If I point this thing towards you a little bit, block your eyes just a tad, you can see on the underside, we're uncovering our lenses individually, and there's a reason we do that. We believe that we can control, each one of these is actually an AccuAim optic, so they're individually designed to be able to do its job and get the light out onto the work plane. Three different distributions, narrow, wide, and medium, covers just about every type of application that you're gonna have in this type of high bay. One other feature that's very unique to us, to Eaton Lighting, you're gonna find right underneath of here, if I tilt it again for you, integrated sensor. What is an integrated sensor and what does it mean to you? If we add this little sensor, this little device at the time of entry, which is just a quick little accessory adder, all right out of the box, you're gonna have occupancy sensing with a 30-minute timeout and daylight harvesting with an automatic 50-foot candle reading, which simply means when you wire this thing up and turn it on, if you're getting 50-foot candles and natural daylight coming in from the space, you're going to get this fixture dimming down so that you maintain that 50-foot candles. Enormous energy savings to the customer, and the best part of that is the fact that there's no additional wiring to have that sensor. No wiring. You wire it up just like a regular light fixture, no control light wires, no control cables. It's automatically off and running right out of the box. In addition to that, it can also come with a personal remote, and that remote will allow you to be able to change settings, like timeout settings, raise and lower, dim it, change the occupancy settings, and change the foot candle levels if you want on the daylight sensing as well. Great little device. For more information on the Eaton Steeler High Bay, feel free to call your local Graybar rep or 1-800-GRAYBAR.